The foundation of any civilization is going to start with the children and with education.
The trainer are explaining them the threat of unexploded ordnance and improvised explosive devices.
If they don't have school supplies, they actually aren't allowed to attend school.
Who knows, maybe one of these children will grow up and be the next president of Afghanistan.